We are right now in St. Moritz. It's time for the second Super Q. This time, it will only be with skiers because it's the World Championships here at the same time. We have a track with some small crests, fast corners, medium fast corners. I think a real challenge for the skiers to learn this very fast. The track is 99.9% ice. That's the fairest condition. And it's also that our spike tires have something to do. The biggest challenge for the athletes will be the hairpin. To find the correct braking points, but also the fast bits under the Audi arch. The cars we will use, the Audi S1 EKS RX Quattro. The car has about 600 horsepower, 0 to 100 in 2.5 seconds. We also have the brand new Audi TTRS. I'm really curious to see who of the athletes will handle the situation the best. You just need to be brave. Don't miss the Super Q. Follow on social media on Facebook, Twitter or Instagram. Just type #SuperQ.